guys, this is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine. I'm here with Sophie. Sophie is a 6-month-old lab. She's a happy-go-lucky puppy. That's her only issue, so we're pretty excited to work with her in these next 2 weeks. Now, she pulls on the leash. She's jumpy, she's mouthy, she counter-surfs, just typical puppy stuff, so nothing over the top. So I'm going to give you, as you can see, she pulls. I'm going to give you a quick little outline of what she knows and how well she does it before we start this 2-week process with her. Hey, Sophie, come. Hey, Sophie, sit. That's a good girl. Good. Down. Feet down. Sophie, down. Heel. So as you can see, inside with little to no distractions, this is as good as Sophie is. So we're definitely looking forward to seeing her progress in this upcoming 2 weeks.
A typical puppy, running around, jumping, not listening, or listening when she wanted to. But after 2 weeks, I have a perfect dog, very obedient. Danny Walker kept me up to date daily with text messages and pictures and videos of her progression. It was great, and I will highly recommend it to anyone that is looking for obedience training and to speak to Danny Walker.
Good. Come. Good.
Good girl.
So we're working with Sophie with some door manners. Quick.
Good girl.
That's a good girl. Sophie, come. Good. Sophie, sit. Come. Sophie, come. Place. Sit. Good. Happy-go-lucky puppy. Good. If you need help with your dog, let us know.
Good girl.
Down. Girl. Just takes time and consistency, that's all.
No. Oh. Nah, you're good.
Is there someone that
can make- No, you're good.
That's all
you said. Is it your dog?
It's a client's dog. Good. That's a good girl.
Good girl.
Down. Sophie.
Quick! That's a cuckoo! Cuckoo! Cuckoo!
Sophie? Good. Sophie, heel. Sophie?
Yeah.
Good.
Good. Good girl.
Take out. Sophie. Good. Good girl. Heel. Heel. Good. Sophie. Good. Sophie, heel. Position. Good girl. Sophie. Good girl. That's a good girl.